gets me every time. What up there, YouTube? My name is Namjunk, and this is Hellblade's Senua's Sacrifice. And we did a Raven boss. I don't remember what it's called, because I left off yesterday, because I was so... I don't know, I had enough for yesterday.
When she was younger...
Story time.
She would lay in the grass and stare at the clouds. And then she saw them. Elusive. Shifting faces. After a while, she could see the faces everywhere. In the trees. The mountains. Caves.
What's happening? Has that dude always been hanging there? I'm not so sure he has. We need
to... Can you see the faces too?
Are you asking me?
They're there.
Or are you asking Sona?
If you look for them.
Mother?
Oh.
Senua, you have the sight. Just like I do. Once you can see into the underworld, the underworld and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Did you see her? That was her mother, Galina.
Melina.
She was a priestess, a healer.
But why is she carved into the rock?
She told Senua to see the weave. Beautiful.
Melina.
It was a time before the darkness.
Okay.
But when it did come, it first came for her mother.
My mother?
Senua still sees her face from time to time, hidden in the world. Like she's still watching over.
I wonder if that face was.
There
from the start. So much talking in my head. Alright, I might have to cut the next door into two parts, because this one was long. Very, very, very long. Oh. It's getting weird again. Okay. Oh, this guy looks a little bit different.
It's nearly over.
Finish it.
Oh, there's two now. Okay.
Finish this! End
Okay. This guy's got a fucking shield. Oh. Okay. Come on. Ah. I can't see anything. Okay.
She will die.
I will do no such thing. Okay.
Watch out!
Okay. Will this guy ever die? Jesus, dude. There we go.
The gate. She needs to go back.
She can't.
It won't open.
Oh, that was.
Why won't it open?
There's another challenge.
There's another challenge. She hasn't challenged Cert.
Yeah. All right. There's the door. All right. On to a new quest. I'm sorry that started so abruptly. My arm is starting to get weird. I don't like that.
Surt, the fire giant has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground.
Okay, relax, dude.
Find him, Senua.
Chill your cancer. Chill your cancerous lungs, mate. I need to find Dillion!
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds.
Oh, there's another face.
An outcast. He was badly burnt all over.
I'm gonna have to look at that.
She took pity on him. He was not born for this world. Like her. Who spoke of his own darkness. The Northmen. Different horizons. Some of us further than others. Your father cannot see what you see, but there is nothing wrong with seeing the world the way you do.
So you're just gonna give me, like, morality speeches? What? Okay. That's fine and dandy. I like that. Oh, there are two roads. There's that guy again. Okay. Yeah, I knew it. There would be. There's so many
behind you.
Okay. I got this. Okay. Back up, back up.
Behind you.
Oh, okay. It's another guy. Another guy. Another guy. Another guy. You need to chill out. You guys need to chill. You guys need to chill badly. Oh! Okay. That's how you want it? Oh fuck, I failed! Not good. I need to start over here. Okay, this game is definitely getting harder. They are toast this time. Whoa, relax. Okay. I got this. Oh no, you don't.
He's gone.
Come on,
you're close.
Listen to the voices.
Behind you.
Okay, that was easier. That was way easier. Let's do this. No, I probably need to, yeah. Page and white.
Some sweet, sickly stench of burning human flesh.
Yeah, let's try. Let's just try to enter this because.
Carried in the wind.
Nope. Okay.
You hear them too, Senos?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
Okay. Puzzle time again! We love this, don't we? There's a why. Trying to find the runes. Something up there. Let's see what that is. So there's that. Then the why. Where could it be?
Are they screaming?
Follow the screams, you say. What about that? I'm pro.
The path to Helheim is sealed to the living. But you already walk amongst the dead.
Nah, that's bullshit.
Look towards the gate.
Yeah, no, I thought
this.
See
that it has opened.
I'll just turn up the volume a little bit. There we go. You know, I thought this was gonna be a horror game, but apparently not. Now we can. On today!
When they first came to my lands, I knew enough of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a slave.
Huh?
I wish now that they had slaughtered me like the others. I rode their storm of fire, death, and slavery to many lands. This darkness you speak of?
Wow.
I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
Okay. Oh, are we doing this again? Jesus. Oh, I missed badly. Okay. This guy's big.
Watch out.
Whoa, okay. Relax, Jesus. Not good.
Run away.
Go.
Oh, I blocked that. Oh, the fuckers with the shield.
Behind you. Don't give up.
This is really hard. No, he's gonna kill me. Damn it. I don't like this. I do not like this. I need to get these small guys down first. Okay. Jesus. There we go.
Stop them.
Come on. Another.
Behind you. Watch
out. Okay.
Surprise him.
Come on. So that's the trick.
Get out!
Quick, behind you.
He's gone!
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Alright. I know how to do this. I know how to do this now. I got the shield, guys. Come on, bro. These guys seriously need to chill.
You finished.
Jesus Christ!
When you see the fire gate of Surt, know that only a sacrifice will stoke the fires of Muspel and let the dead walk through. Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
I'll try. The fire! The fire! Not really sure where to go, to be on. Hey, there's a fire. Alright, what am I supposed to do with that? Okay, do I need to run now? Oh, hey, here we go.
Hell will not give you the answers you want. But you mustn't look away from the horrors it does offer. Because you cannot overcome suffering if you refuse to look at it.
You got the he's got the crazy ass. That was cool. That was amazing.
Where's the fire gone? Where's it gone?
I don't know.
The fire's disappeared. The pyre. Surt. Surt is through there.
He's waiting for her.
You can't get through.
How will she get through?
She'll need to find another way.
Yeah, probably. I just want to look at this. Okay, another way it is then. I need to listen. This voice is in my... What's that?
Find your own way.
You just have to find it.
He's waiting for you. It was never going to be that easy.
He's waiting.
Surt
is waiting.
He can't get through that.
Rune! Story time!
The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant.
Okay, so I can actually walk around and listen to that. That's nifty. That's cool.
Find the fire, Senua. Follow the path to Surt.
Surt. Okay. Same drill as before, I guess. Find the
It's too far.
She'll never find it. She'll never make her way back.
She needs to remember the way back.
What happens when she finds it?
Everything will burn.
Concentrate on where you're going. She needs to remember.
There's a fire.
Everything will burn, then how will she find the way back?
She won't be able to tell.
Okay. Let's see now. Oh, that sounds like the Grudge! That was creepy. Yeah, I saw it. I'm just gonna map the area a little bit. Okay. Sorry, it's
The Northmen made fire sacrifices, burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt.
Slaves?
I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes. But they just screamed like...
Probably gonna have to run around.
Pigs.
Oh. This is amazing. Gets me every time! Okay, so now I need to run. Probably the same way I came. Or maybe not. Run! Ah, fuck, I'm gonna burn to death. Damn it! Damn it! Damn it. And now my arm is even more black. Maybe. Ah, fuck. Well, I couldn't go that way, so let's try that again. I don't know where to run though. Oh, here we go. Come on, get down. Oh, I am running. So immersive. I am running. Come on, come on, come on. Ah! Ah! The fuck is that? Run, 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 run! Come on, come on, come on! Yes! Oh!
Do your gods answer your prayers, Senua? I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own path, like I find mine!
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.
All right. Another trial by fire, is it? Trial by fire.
Find the fire.
Trail of fire. Yes.
To follow the path to Surt.
I will find the fire. It's a cool village. I can hear something burning. Ma, is the pot roast done? Ma. Well, I like this better than the illusion thing. Oh, oh no. Oh no, oh no. Let's go up there. First. I really like this game. X and R.
The Northmen of Hell worship the Devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin. Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive, I did things. Bad things.
Bad things.
Like you, Senua. The man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you.
Let's see here. Nothing that resembles an R or an X up here. What? Nah, okay. Hey, whoa, hey, what?
Focus. See, focus.
Ah! So the X is left. Where could that be? Oh, fairy tale.
The Northmen say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword, and at the end of the world he will leave his post. He will travel to Asgard and Midgard, waging war against all the gods. He will be victorious, and then burn the whole world with fire.
Am I just not seeing this? What's that? Hell. Oh, wait. No. Hold up. Am I just being blind? It's hidden indeed. Maybe it's hidden inside. Oh, there the X's went away. I guess not. Ah, hang on. There we go. Okay, not too bad. Okay. So the door is over there, so I just have to haul ass as soon as I touch this. I'm not gonna jump. I'm not gonna be jump scared again. Okay, run. Follow the path of non-flaming. Whoa! Oh, come on, I didn't caught on fire, what the f- That was bullshit. You don't catch on fire by- Oh. Come on, don't be that slow, come on! Yeah, let's go. Do it! Okay. Where to now? Where to? There it is. Whoa, okay. Okay.
They're winning.
Come on.
It's nearly up.
Jesus Christ! Oh! I thought he was dead! Come on.
She's scared. No one.
Where's the exit? There it is. Let's go. I don't got time for this. I don't got time for this. Here we go.
Good. Let it collapse. And have the courage to shed your tears. Raise your world to the crime.
My world is dead.
Only then, as with a newborn, will you see the world anew.
No. I see nothing now.
It's just gonna stop talking? Okay. Let's see how far we get now. So I might have to cut it here. I'm running out of time. But let's see if we can get the boss fight. I don't think we will though. Look at this. It's amazing. It's beautiful. Okay. IPK.
Tell me truth. How did you escape your darkness?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear. I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Surt.
I thought I said even my captors.
During one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. A fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right to. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
Okay. Where's the P? I guess I gotta go in the tower over there to see it. You don't want to climb a little bit faster. We're gonna unlock P and then we're gonna finish up. because I had to cut a lot of content yesterday. And I thought we were gonna get to do like one chapter each episode, but I don't know, this game is way bigger than I thought it would be. Or way longer. With some frustration. Yeah. Just gonna get the lay of the land first. Let's listen to this and then.
The Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the Fire Giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it, but Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way to postpone that dark day.
Got way too quiet. What am I supposed to be seeing? Okay. I'm gonna continue this tomorrow. Or no, not tomorrow. Today. But you're gonna see it tomorrow. So that was it for this episode. I can't talk today. That was it for this episode of Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice. And let's finish it. We're gonna finish this puzzle tomorrow. I can't wait for the boss fight. It's probably gonna be loads of fun. So stay tuned for that. Leave a like if you liked the video. Leave in the comments what you thought of this video. What other games I should play, etc, etc, like always. And subscribe if you do like my content. I'll see you guys in the next episode of Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice. Knob Junk, out.